coronavirus vaccine may require 2 doses and a booster shot. The coronavirus vaccine may require people to receive 2 doses around a month apart, with a booster shot a few years later, making the logistics behind its distribution and administration worldwide even more complex. Scientists believe it is highly unlikely that just 1 dose of a coronavirus vaccine can render someone immune to the virus. Over 100 potential coronavirus vaccines are being developed by pharmaceutical companies and research institutes worldwide, and most of them are expected to be given in 2 doses. According to USA Today, the virus may require 2 doses for full immunity because no one has developed antibodies against it. The first dose would prepare the immune system to recognize SARS-CoV-2, while the second would strengthen the body's immune response. The immune system could take around 14 days to process the first dose of the vaccine and develop immune cells against the virus. Barry Bloom, a Harvard T.H. Chan School of Public Health professor and immunologist, explained that with one set of exceptions, all the frontline vaccine developers are contemplating 2 shots. The only vaccine developer creating a coronavirus vaccine with a single dose is Merck, which Bloom said last week pushed forward on 2 vaccines, each of which they hope would be one-shot vaccines. The first vaccine is from the Vienna-based company Themis, which used a weakened version of the measles virus combined with parts of the coronavirus. The second Merck vaccine is said to be a re-engineered version of an existing Ebola vaccine to be created in collaboration with the non-profit scientific research organization IAVI. However, the public will have to wait until the human clinical trials are completed before the exact dosage of each potential coronavirus vaccine is published. LJ Tan, the co-chair of the National Adult Immunization Summit and National Influenza Vaccine Summit, said any coronavirus vaccine that needs to be given in 2 doses will need a month in between to allow the body to process it. It is still also unclear if the potential coronavirus vaccines will make people immune for life like the measles vaccine or require updated vaccines every year like the influenza vaccine. Data on SARS and MERS suggests a person's antibody levels may decline over time, in which case, a coronavirus booster injection after 2 years might do the trick.